name is Delia Liuzza, and I am the owner at the Tipsy Teapot in Greenville. I think as far as a woman opening a business, just like anyone else opening a business, you know, if you have a good idea and if you have the backing and if you have a business plan, God knows, make sure you have a business plan and make sure it makes sense. Go for it. No matter what happens here at Tipsy, even if we wind up closing because of the economy and everything else going on, I would not trade this experience for anything in the world. It has changed who I am as a person, as a woman, as a wife, as a mother. I'm a different person now than I was before. I'm a much better person. I'm a much more well-rounded person. I like myself more now because I have done something, incredible, and something that I can look back on my whole life. I think I'm gonna cry. That I can look back on my whole life. I've got books where people have signed how great everything is. Not that I have to have, you know, kudos all the time, but we all need a pat on the back sometimes. And son of a gun, I have earned some pats that will last me a lifetime.